Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to create a sitemap in WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. So first of all, let's know what is a sitemap. A sitemap is a file that details information about the pages and files on your website and how they relate to each other. The most common format for sitemaps is XML, which is the easiest type to submit to Google. You can also create an HTML sitemap, which is more useful for humans. If you are using WordPress, the free version of the Yoast plugin provides a feature that creates an XML sitemap for your website. Once you have downloaded and activated the plugin, so now let's see how to download and activate the Yoast plugin. So first of all, sign into your WordPress dashboard and then hover over on plugins, add new, and search here Yoast SEO. So install this plugin and activate. So the plugin has been installed and activated, and after that, here we can see a new option has been added, SEO. Hover over on SEO and then click on general. Click on features and scroll down, and then you'll find these XML sitemaps. Make sure these on and click on this little icon here. See the XML sitemap, click on it. And now here you can see my XML sitemap. And now let's see how to add XML sitemap to Search Console. So I'm going to open Google Search Console. Open this first link. Start now. And make sure you have sign up inside of this Search Console. And then click on sitemaps. Enter sitemap URL. I'm going to copy this first URL and paste it here. Submit. So that's it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. Thanks for watching this video.